I saw the title of this video and I felt like I need context. Seven times Wavy ate dog food plus two cat food. And then I remember that Wavy is Wavy and Wavy are chaotic, so it could make sense. I need context. So I thought we would check out this video. So yeah, let's go. Well, edible, yes, for dogs, but I mean.
然后我跟他吃了之后，他挺好吃的，我也吃啊，我也吃，他很像那种。然后，Edible, yes, for dogs, but I mean,今天看了一个，因为他没有加任何东西，不是就是每次他被他都会送饼干，你知道吗？那种饼干，因为他没有加任何东西，不是就是我想喂那个贝拉吃那个小饼干，因为贝拉他其实在看到吃的时候，他特别听话，你教他伸手，你教他伸手，你教他就是转圈转圈，你教他干什么他就干什么。 然后那天我真的弄的，然后一样突然跟我讲：“哎，坤哥，你知道这东西可以吃吗？”我说：“这东西咋吃啊？狗粮哎。”他说：“没有，这可以吃啊。”哦，你给我吃过我看。然后我那个时候是震惊脸，就是我反正我从来没尝过狗粮，我也不想，我不知道什么味道，就是可能挺好吃的，但我真的对那个东西没兴趣，就没啥味儿嘛，就是主要就是帮他们。 补充营养的嘛，那个东西，但他吃那个其实怎么说呢？不是你们想的那种狗粮，就是不是我那天发的那个狗粮，那个我觉得吃不了，闻了都觉得臭。然后吃另外一种有点像小饼干，一个个这么大的一种。然后他我看到好像是拿南瓜做的，对。Well,
I guess it makes sense, if they're just made out of like what we would call regular human food, but it's made into like so dog can eat it, then I would get it. Then I'm on board with it. But if it's like actual dog food, like you know, like dog food, like my dog, she eats like these dry food, and they're made out of like chicken and like beef and vegetables and everything, but it's not cooked. So like, yeah, no. All right, May 18, 2021.
这就我刚刚不是开玩笑跟你说，这个肉哇，香到我都想吃。说实话，我真的咬过一小口，超好吃。哇。She's
so cute though, that dog. July 21st, 2021.
Okay, this is Bella's snacks, and I don't know who put this snack in it. And I told myself, don't drink this water when I get home. Don't.
I saw that one. I saw the clip.
And you know what? I drink a lot.
March 30, 2023. Oh, that's recent. Kind of.
那你最近有什么开心的事吗？我今天才发现，我吃了两天零食是狗粮。
How did you not know?
다 끝나고 우리 더진이가 맛있는 간식을 퇴근길에 먹으라고 나눠줬습니다.
Oh. That was your song.
다 끝나고 우리 더진이가 맛있는 간식을 퇴근길에 먹으라고 나눠줬습니다. Oh. 네.
Well, it was. If it tasted good, then I'm.
Ah, 그 저그 간식 먹고 있어요. 강아지 간식 계속 먹고 있는데
kept eating?
사람 먹는 거예요.
아, 사람 먹는 거다. 사람 먹는 거다. 아,
그렇죠. 함께 MC를 보는 분들과 친해지려고 간식을 또 드렸는데 그게 강아지 간식이었다는 루머, 강아지 간식이었다는 루머에
소문도 여기까지 또 왜 이상해졌어요?
아니요,
그거 아니잖아요.
강아지 간식 아니었어요?
강아지 간식 맞는데.
어, 맞아요?
네, 맞는데 안 줬어요.
아, 안 줬어요.
네, 스스로 다 먹었어요.
썸아, 그거 하늘색 그거?
하늘색 고기, 검은색 고기, 소고기.
소고기?
그 마른 소고기. 저 그때 되게 말랐어요. 그래서 많이 먹으려잖아요. 아. 그래서 그 간식 보면서 고기인데 건강하고 괜찮은데? 아,
그때 알아요?
그때 몰라요. 아마 핸들이 알려줬는데.
그래서 내가 물어본 거야. 그 하늘색 봉조인지. 맞지? 그거는 우리 엘리베이터 타면서 갑자기 간식
네.
꺼내놓고 저한테 주려고 했는데 핸들이 이랬대. 저 잠시만요. 봉투 보다가
그 밑에서 작게
밑에 왜 작게. 강아지 두 마리 모양이 있지?
엄청 작게
아 잠깐만 자세하게 이거 볼게. 왜냐면 우리 다 외국인이니까
네.
고양이 강아지 잠깐만 이거 맞아? 사실 맞아?
그래서 안 줬어.
아 근데 진짜 궁금한데 맛있어요?
모르면서 먹을 때 제일 맛있는데
아 알고서
Who is me?
알고서 먹으면 진짜 벨라 간식 변화되는 거죠. 원래 제 간식이었어요.
많이 드세요.
네, 많이 드세요.
My lord, wow. April 2023.
벨라 거.
와 이거 벨라 거
근데 벨라 벨라 아닌데?
바로 이건 이거야.
동물 간식 구사.
대박이다.
간식. Yeah, what did I say? Okay, September 2023. This has been going on for years. I love my man, Xiao Jun. But does he know how to read? How do you eat something for 2 weeks and don't like, and like, you don't register that it's dog food? Wow. Okay, 2024.
저기요? 혹시 강아지 먹을 수 있는 거 어떻게?
저희 멍푸치노라고 강아지 먹는 귀리 우유가 있거든요. 그걸로 하나 드릴까요?
네. 아유, 감사합니다. 오, 너무 맛있는데? 내가 한 입 먼저 먹을게. 맛있는데? 아하, 예스.
강아지 쿠키 아니에요?
빵이에요. 아니. 진짜 맛있어. 아니. 냠냠냠냠냠. 우유. 그렇지.
Okay. I will tell you. When I was little, I had rabbits, right? And you know like dried bananas? I love dried bananas. You could buy like bags of dried bananas at the pet store. And I would like sit and share dried banana bits with my rabbit. So I would give like him one, I would eat one, I would give him one, I would eat one. But like, I don't really know what the difference is between like dried bananas in from a pet store and like a grocery store, because honestly I didn't taste any difference, so I think it was okay. But still, also I would sit like with a like a salad, like a like just like a whole salad, and I would take like out like I would just sit like eating it, and I would give, and then I would like have my rabbit eat it, and then I would eat it, and like we would just share salad. So I mean I kind of get it. At the same time, it's just like it's the fact that it's like, you know, it's for dogs, is made for dogs, that just like, I don't think I could do that, okay? Like, yeah, but okay.
Wow!
This is basically like Xiaojun eating dog food featuring Wavy, I feel like, at this point. Okay, we're back in 2021.
Okay, so what I was talking about is like Kun went to a pet hospital and they sent me a pack of like pets, you know, toothbrush, the stick thing that they eat and it's kind of clean the inside of the mouth. But they didn't say it's for a pet, so I was like thinking to myself for like 30 minutes, is it for me or for the animals? So I was like, because everything is possible, right? Nowadays, like everything is so unique that you don't even know is it for like human or for like other purposes. But I just like so curious, so I just like tears the package and just try it, eating it, and I was like, no, like definitely this is not for human because the smell is very different from what I expected. So kind of like, kinda,
well, I mean, that's an honest mistake.
My teeth. Oh, is it cleaning my teeth? Can get or not? That. And then I was like, okay, I'm not gonna guess by myself. Just gonna like search on the internet and find out it's for like cats and dogs. Then I was sitting down, like, kind of regretting what I did. So that I just like, oh, there is like, internets are for like people who are curious about the products. Why don't I just like research? But no, I'm just tried it out by myself. You know, experience, you learn from it.
Yeah. Well, again,
that's
honest
my TMI
mistake.
This morning, I just wake up in the morning, so I'm kind of like not in the right mind. So I think that's why I tried that out. Yeah.
July 23rd. Cinema flip. Well, Xiaojun actually seems to enjoy.
My baby, she says she won't dance with a goat.
What did it say here? Is dog food safe for humans? Yes, technically speaking, dog food is safe for humans to eat. However, that doesn't mean that it's necessarily good for us. Dog food is designed to meet the specific nutritional needs of canines, not humans. So while we can technically survive on a diet of kibble, we probably wouldn't be very healthy. Okay. Well, I know that it's not, like, dangerous or, like, anything like that to eat, but it's just, like, I don't know, if you're not, like, thrown off by the smell, like, at least her, like, my dog's dog food, I don't really think it smelled that good, so I would never, like, put that in my mouth. But, I mean, you do you, it's okay, I still love you, Xiaojun, even if you actually do eat dog food, like, intentionally. I don't know about you, but I don't think I know of any other, like, idols who eat dog food. Like, eating it, like, I know he doesn't sit there and, like, eats it like a full proper meal, but, like, the amount of time that apparently Xiaojun has eaten dog food is actually astonishing to me. But I kind of love it, okay? It makes them, like, I love them even more just because they're, like, so silly and goofy and just, like, yeah, which is so fun. Anyways, that was today's video. So if you watched all the way over here, then you're a gem, and if you liked it, then I'm very glad I made something that you enjoyed. Until the next time I post, goodbye.